A Massachusetts church that made headlines over its nativity scene last Christmas is attracting attention once again. Anna Meiler's live in Dedham with a closer look at this year's controversial display. Anna?
Kate, the nativity scene this year at St. Susanna Parish is hoping to shine a light on the topic of immigration. The display asks the question, peace on earth, and shows baby Jesus inside of a black cage. The three wise men are separated by a fence with a sign that reads deportation. The unusual holiday display was created in hopes of sparking conversations about how immigrants are being treated at the U.S.-Mexico border, including the separation of children from their parents. Last year, this same congregation tackled the issue of gun control with its nativity scene. Right above Mary, Joseph, and baby Jesus were the locations of the worst mass shootings, along with the death count at each attack. Church leaders tell the Globe they have received mixed reactions. And this scene here was created by the church's Pax Christi committee, and they say their goal is to educate the community about issues of peace and justice. Reporting live in Dedham, Anna Meiler, WBZ This Morning.